Christian god! About time they sent an altered! How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
I'm not here for you.
Oh, shit, man! We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
What the hell are you snorting? That can't be approved up around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You send anyone to check on them?
Of course I send people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Ah! Altered!
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Dig the elevator down to the main operation.
Find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made...
Radio Corrigan. Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
Cullen guy, his mother. He doesn't even know
him. Corrigan will do a better job moving the lumber crate anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
Target.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No. What? No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because if you gotta see where this guy comes in.
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Corrigan! Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man! And he steals from me? What the fuck? And you just killed all his men? Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now! Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done. Son of a...
Oh, this is bad. Real bad.